Hi everybody, hallelujah. Hope you are enjoying the service. We got some wonderful announcement coming to you. We are so excited at church. For a long time now, you have been enjoying our end of month prayer fasting. We want to change that now to our wonderful time of ministering to the sick and to the oppressed. We have termed it Shoreway Covenant Healing Rooms. And so every last Friday of the month, we'll gather together just to minister deliverance and healing to many, many people. It's a healing room for Shoreway. So I want to encourage you right now that get your prayer requests ready, write all of them down, and bring the sick, bring the oppressed, bring those people who are infirm, and let us minister to them every last Friday of the month from 7:30 p.m. We're going to minister healing, we're going to minister deliverance, and by the power of the Holy Ghost, we are believing God to heal, deliver, and set people free. So encourage your friends to come, encourage your neighbors to come, and if you have a prayer request, begin to write them down now. We're going to start from the end of September, the last Friday of September. We're going to start a Shoreway Covenant Healing Rooms, and it's going to be a powerful time as we all believe God to bring healing to the people of Merton all around our country for His glory. Our pastors are ready. We're going to be fasting and praying every time, and we believe God that this is going to be a unique time for you and me to experience more the move of God in our church. Don't forget, every last Friday of the month, Shoreway Covenant Healing Rooms is coming your way in your church. 310 Unit 3, number 10 Collins Road in Merton is powerful. God bless.